Interview with Professor Bilgesim Habba, Part 2. I listen to Part 2 of the interview and do the tasks. Dr. Riyad Baghdadi, when was this? Professor Habba, in the 90s, by 1998, we started to see results, and the technology that we produced has been in use ever since. Dr. Riyad Baghdadi, so any person right now is using some of the technology that you have developed as part of this company? Professor Habba, exactly. And we were also doing other things while we were working on the miniaturization of mobile phones and mobile phone chips. We were working on the miniaturization of cameras. Then I moved on to another company which specializes in memory chips used today in memory sticks, memory cards, and smart cards. It was there that we designed and developed the console games PlayStation 2 and 3.